Hello, I'm Kate Miller-Heidke and I'm currently on the set of my new video clip for Last Day on Earth.
The ground below is crumbling. Look up, the stars are all exploding.
The concept of the clip is this empty house and the loss of the relationship. It's sort of inspired by photography of Trent Park and the song itself. It's a really beautiful ballad. It's got a nice story to it, or a heartbreak story to it.
It's the last day on earth. In my dreams, in my dreams, it's the last.
Come on, fishies. Come on, fish. I'm serious.
In my dream.
I think the goldfish are symbolic of the two people who have lost each other, and I'm there looking in from the outside. And they're good looking goldfish too. I'm glad I had a goldfish in a clip before. It was very problematic, you know. They say never work with animals, and the last goldfish we had just wouldn't stop eating. It looked awful. These goldfish look a lot more melancholy, which is perfect. The song is an apocalyptic love song, so there's kind of some disturbing Christmas decorations that are kind of half wilted and broken. It's going to be a very moody, beautiful, beautiful looking clip. Now, do you enjoy doing this side of your jobs?
I love it, actually. It's so different, and you know, I really love exploring the acting side of things and inhabiting a character, and it makes me see the song in a different way.
If we can stay like this.